Chevrolet, three-time Daytona 500 champion, Jeff Gordon. And starting on the pole for the 55th running of the Daytona 500, in the number 10 GoDaddy Chevrolet.